Well, on this show, ladies and gentlemen, I do like to read you guys a random Bible chapter. So if this is your first time hanging out with us in the mornings, we will pull up a random Bible chapter. And because, you know, a verse just is like you're being lazy. I think you're being lazy at that point. You're just going to read a random verse. It's a little lazy. So let's go ahead and do it. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Psalms 91. Very nice. Here we go. Psalm 91. He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will abide in the shadow of the Almighty. I will say to Yahuwah, my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust. For it is he who delivers you from the snare of the trapper and from the deadly pestilence. He will cover you with his pinions, and under his wings you may seek refuge. His faithfulness is a shield and bulwark. You will not be afraid of the terror by night or of the arrow that flies by day, of the pestilence that stalks in darkness or of the destruction that lays waste at noon. 1,000 may fall at your side and 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not approach you. You will only look with your eyes and see the recompense of the wicked. For you have made Yahuwah my refuge, even the Most High your dwelling place. No evil will befall you, nor will any plague come near your tent. For he will give you his angels charge concerning you, to guard you in all your ways. They will bear you up in their hands, that you do not strike your foot against the stone. You will tread upon the lion and cobra, the young lion and the serpent you will trample down. Because he has loved me, therefore I will deliver him. I will set him securely on high because he has known my name. He will call upon me and I will answer him. I will be with him in trouble. I will rescue him and honor him. With a long life I will satisfy him and let him see my salvation. My Yeshua. Amen. That one is just, man, does that get you hyped on a Friday morning or what? All right. Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was a random Bible chapter of the day. Psalms 91. I just wanted to keep reading. I honestly, man. If it wasn't something about consistency, I'd just keep reading. I would have just kept reading. I would have kept reading.